So please, please forgive me. You humble me. Underground, I'm waiting just below the crowded avenue, watching red lights fading out of view. Oh, the air feels heavy, everything just passes by, and I think that I'm a little shy. I stumbled in the darkness. I'm lost and alone. Though I said I'd go before us, show the way back home. Is there a light up ahead? I can't hold on very long. Forgive me, pretty baby, but I always take the long way home. is just something you throw off the back of a train. I got a head full of lightning and a head full of rain. And I know that I said I'd never do it again. Oh, well, I love you, sweet baby, but I always take the long way home. I put food on the table and a roof overhead. But I trade it all tomorrow for the highway instead. Watch your back if I should tell. Love's the only thing I'd ever known. One thing's for sure, sweet baby, I always take the long way home. Oh, I love you, baby, more than the whole wide world. I'm your woman. You know you are my pearl. So let's go out past the party lights, where we can finally be alone. Come with me, and we can take the long way home. We can take the long way home. Mm-hmm. Come with me together. We can take the long way home. Prettiest thing I ever did see was lightning from the top of a cloud, moving through the dark a million miles an hour. We're somewhere to be. So why does it seem like a picture that's hanging up on someone else's wall? Lately I just haven't been myself at all. It's heavy on my mind. I'm dreaming again. Dusty as the handle on the door, rusty as a nail stuck in the old pine floor. It looks like home to me. Yeah. as I sit and watch the snow falling down. I don't miss you at all. I hear children playing, laughing so loud. I don't think of your smile. So if you never come to me, you'll stay a distant man. Out my window, I see lights going dark. Your dark eyes don't haunt me. And then I wonder who I am without the warm touch. Without the warm touch of your hand. As I sit and watch the snow falling down, I don't miss you at all. I don't miss you at all. I don't miss you at all. Kissing you.
about your skin. Thank you. going through instrument popping circumstances up next. Keep warm air going through your body and your instrument. Pop from circumstance. Okay, let's go.
No, when my arm gets tired.
Isn't your arm tired already?
Wait,
in a couple minutes.
fast, but it's still fast because it's a tough time.
I can't wait. Yeah. 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 Ye
thank you to Mr. Bailey and the members of Carl Sandburg High School Band. My name is Ashley Perk, Student Council President and member of the Class of 2015. At this time, would you please rise, face our flag, and join me in the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Good evening, fellow graduates, parents, family, friends, board members, and staff. On behalf of our entire school community, I am honored to welcome you to the 60th Carl Sandburg High School commencement ceremony. At this time, I would like to recognize our distinguished guests seated on this stage this evening. Members of the Consolidated High School School District 230 Board of Education who are with us this evening are School Board President, Mr. Rick Nogle, Vice President, Mrs. Melissa Gracias, Secretary, Mrs. Susan Dalton, and school board members, Mrs. Kate Murphy Peterson, Mr. Patrick O'Sullivan, Mr. Tony Sortore, and Mr. Dennis Ryan. I would also like to recognize the following members of District 230 Central Office Administration who have joined us here tonight. Superintendent of Schools, Dr. James Gay. Assistant Superintendent for Instruction, Dr. Kim Dreyer. Assistant Superintendent of Human Resources, Dr. Julia Wheaton. And members of Sandburg's main office, Associate Principal, Mr. Brian Clenny. Associate Principal, Mr. Derek Smith. Assistant Principal, Mr. Greg Gardner. And our principal, Ms. Deborah Baker.
Thank you, Ashley. Appreciate that. Thank you, Ashley. Good evening, honored guests, parents, families, and friends. To the class of 2015, I would like to begin by saying it is a great day to be an Eagle. This year, we have celebrated quite a milestone here at Sandburg. Members of the class of 2015, you are the 60th graduating class of this most excellent school. And on such an anniversary, I would miss a great opportunity if I did not try to use our famous namesake's poetry to frame some of my thinking tonight. As a starting point, I reference an excerpt from what is said to be Carl Sandburg's favorite work, a poem titled The People, Yes. In much of his poetry, including this one, Sandburg wrote about the human experience. The following lines definitely capture how change may be difficult for some people. In the darkness, with a great bundle of grief, the people march. In the night, and overhead a shovel of stars for keeps, the people march. Where to? What next? There's definitely a sense of burden and uncertainty in those lines. But the people in Sandburg's poetry always, always overcome adversity. So let's put that into more immediate perspective for you guys. Let's take a minute and think back, all the way back to your freshman selves. By a show of hands, and don't be shy, and please be honest. How many of you maybe fumbled a wee little bit with your lockers in those opening days of your freshman year? And how many of you did it maybe take a little bit more time than you thought it would to figure out the room numbering system for the East Building, evens and odds and such? And so if I fast forward to this year even, how many of you still refer to period two as 1C? Mm-hmm. So I think it's fair to say that you faced some changes when you entered high school and throughout these last 4 years. Some of these changes could actually be considered challenges, kind of like the people in the poem that I just referenced. I hope you face some challenges here at Sandburg, not because I have a great desire to know that you might have been uncomfortable from time to time. Rather, I have a great hope that by pushing through some of the obstacles that you faced, like those 10-page research papers, like the fact that you had to give a speech, and sometimes the speech was about yourselves, and about the all-time favorite, the group project. That through those various experiences, you have developed grit, the most necessary asset of all 40 assets that scientists say that you need in order to develop your own definition of success. Grit is the ability to persevere toward a long-term goal. And high school graduation is a great accomplishment, to be sure, but it is just a means to an end. Grit is the means to take you even farther than that. At last Friday's senior picnic, many of you circulated the campus of Sandburg one final time. There was great euphoria in and around the building, and I overheard many comments. Comments like, "Mr. Peronto, I did it! I made it, Miss Spooner! Thank you for all of your help, Mrs. Tyson. Coach, I'm gonna miss you, but I promise I'm gonna stay in touch." In the midst of this incredible happiness, you now find yourselves at another crossroads. Where to? What next? The unknown can be a little scary, especially because you are now firmly at the control panel. That doesn't mean you won't need guidance from your families, from your mentors, and especially from your parents. It certainly doesn't mean you only get one chance at things. On the contrary, there are hundreds of highly successful people who understand that mistakes are imperative to the journey. It does mean, though, that you'll need grit to stick with it, whatever the it is that you choose to pursue. Sandburg at 60 knows a little bit about grit. It's been through a lot. One constant, though, is rooted in another of Sandburg's poems, a poem called Skyscraper. It's a work that points out that despite the fast-paced changes going on in the world, big buildings, downtowns, technologies, industrialization, that at the end of the day, it's people that make the difference. A quote from that poem. "It is the men and women, boys and girls, so poured in and out all day, that give the building, that building over there, a soul of dreams and thoughts and memories. I speak for the entire staff of Carl Sandburg in our hope that you are leaving us with an understanding that your very presence, your attendance in our building has enriched our lives, that your incredible gifts and talents have kept us hopeful and optimistic and, well, just downright happy. We hope that the freshman, the sophomore, the junior, and the senior experience collectively can be described the Sandburg experience, represents a cycle of determination and a celebration of grit that you can call upon anytime you need it in the future. We will definitely, we will definitely need your fortitude, your resilience, your great creative spirit, and most of all, your sense of humanity to make our world a better place. Tonight, you are proud and energized by this incredible moment. You should be. Know that we believe in your continued capacity to make a difference in all of our lives. You've already started. It is indeed a great day to be an Eagle. Congratulations.
For the last time, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Tamwa Osalaja, and I am the Carl Sandburg Senior Class President. Tonight, I'm here to formally introduce the class gift that was donated to the school on behalf of the class of 2015. In collaboration with the Science Department, Student Council was able to install 5 brand new water bottle refilling fountains throughout the school. A simple gift, it has a much deeper significance that even I overlooked for a long time. Our lives are so fast-paced now, we barely stop to look around and appreciate the people and things around us. The new fountains may be fancy, but if you stop to refill with 30 seconds left in the passing period, you will be late. Trust me. Back to the significance. The new fountains aren't just great for our environment. They save a little bit more time that we need to better appreciate everyone around us. Even though it's a moment that creates a memory. Have a great night, and congratulations, class of 2015.
Thank you, Tamwa, for your thoughtful words on behalf of your classmates. The Sandburg community sincerely appreciates the generous gift from the members of the class of 2015. Tonight's student keynote speaker is a leader among her peers, both inside and outside of the classroom. We are so proud of her accomplishments and are very definitely confident that she will continue to excel in her pursuit at the University of Chicago to become a screenwriter and film director. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to introduce Moyo Abiona.
Good evening, family and friends, teachers, distinguished guests, and fellow graduates of the Carl Sandburg class of 2015. Life is the greatest story ever told, mainly because it unfolds in almost miraculous fashion. We become witnesses to the thrilling excitement and captivating fear that encompasses the question, what comes next? When we walked into Carl Sandburg High School, a herd of scared, sweaty, awkward freshmen, we could not even begin to imagine the adventure that was upon us. Now looking back, we are hopefully less scared, sweaty, and awkward, but more than that, we have come to recognize the power of yet. It is said that the only constant in life is change, and now we find ourselves on the cusp of what promises to be another incredible chapter. We are nervous, anxious, perhaps worried, or even afraid. But have no fear, because these last 4 years have been preparing you for what comes next. We have been challenged academically up to this point, but there is so much still that we have to learn, and I don't mean solely in the classroom. The next phase of our education gives us the opportunity to test the world around us, to find out what the real world is like. Within our classrooms, we have dabbled beyond Shakespeare sonnets, antiderivatives, titrations, or world wars. Whether we realize it or not, we learned monumental life lessons that will follow us beyond high school and college. Here are just a few that stuck with me. The destination is pointless if you forget the journey. It's not okay to ask questions, it's expected. Hard work really does pay off. Sleep is good, and there are dumb questions. But the lesson that has left the greatest impression is this. Imagine the impossible. The greatest writers, mathematicians, scientists, and politicians all have one thing in common. They choose to look beyond what is in order to achieve what could be. Education is important because it leads us toward higher thinking. It pushes us to overcome frustration. It satisfies our inquisitive minds. It goes beyond facts and gives us truth. Academics are not everything, but they are an important tool in discovering what is yet to come. But on our journey to infinity and beyond, we will need companions, friends, and teammates. Many of us have enjoyed the privilege of extracurricular activities, whether through sports, the arts, or student organizations. In these activities, we have been tasked with achieving a common goal as one unit. This idea has been so personally significant to me as a part of the Best Darn Speech team here at Sandburg. We can look to the camaraderie in our cross country team, continued team dominance in our wrestling program, the strong presence of our hardworking student council as examples of students sharing their abilities and ideas to create something greater. We have taken Carl Sandburg High School to new heights. Now we must carry our college campuses, our communities, our country, our world to new heights. Individually, it would be impossible, but together, anything is possible. Class of 2015, be proud of your accomplishments. You have created a great legacy for future Eagles to build upon. But this is not the end for us. We are destined for greatness. I'd like to leave you with a final lesson. Carpe diem, seize the day. Seize every minute of every day and every moment of every minute. Because life is the greatest story ever told. And I can't wait to see what comes next.
Thank you, Moyo, for your inspiring words. At this time, I ask that all senior members of the Sandburg High School Choir please come forward to the stage for the performance tonight. Fitting for this special occasion, this incredible ensemble tonight will perform Like an Eagle. They will be conducted by our choir director, Miss Amanda Servetka.
To walk alone.
Of the choir, that was beautiful, especially to the senior choir members for sharing your talents with us this one final time. As our seniors retake their seats, it gives me great pleasure to introduce to you now the superintendent of Consolidated High School District 230, Dr. James Gay. Under Dr. Gay's leadership, our district continues to embrace and live by the notion that our primary role is to ensure that every student is well prepared for the adventures and challenges that lie beyond Carl Sandburg High School and District 230. Dr. Gay has led us in defining what it means to have successful schools and successful students, and how we can work collaboratively to ensure positive outcomes for all students in the district. Please join me in welcoming Dr. James Gay.
Good evening. It is great to be here to celebrate with the Sandburg High School Class of 2015. Congratulations, graduates. As superintendent, I have the distinct pleasure of working with our students, staff, parents, and community in preparing you not only for this occasion, but more importantly, for what comes next. In the process of creating successful schools for successful students, we focus on providing a comprehensive education that truly values rigor, relevance, and relationships. We work diligently to assure that the coursework you engage in is rigorous, that it stretches you to learn and pushes you to achieve your fullest potential. We also strive to assure that what you learn is relevant to what you plan to do once you graduate. Our goal has been that once you walk across the stage tonight, that all doors are open for you to pursue your dreams. You step off the stage and into the world with the confidence that you are ready for whatever lies ahead, even if it seems a bit uncertain at times. As you move forward, do so with courage to follow your instincts. There will be times ahead when you need to make important and difficult decisions. Trust your intuition, because deep down, you know what you want to achieve and who you want to be in this world. And remember that every accomplishment begins with the decision to try. And please, while things may get tough, don't give up. The beginning is always the hardest part. You have developed into the person you are today because of the strong relationships in your life. As a community, we have come to count on each other for support, for encouragement, and for celebration. Graduates, please take a moment to think about those who matter in your lives. Your parents and families, your teachers and coaches, your classmates and friends, your entire community. Be sure to thank them for the important role they play in your education. And know that as an alumni, you can always count on your Eagle family. But tonight's graduation is special as we celebrate here where you've created lasting memories. We celebrate this class, the class of 2015, who has many, many notable achievements which I want to share. This class of 2015 has 8 National Merit Commended students, 1 National Merit Commended finalist, and 1 National Academic Achievement finalist. This class has 118 advanced placement scholars. And right out here, 936 Sandburg students took nearly 1,762 advanced placement exams. And for that, you should be congratulated. You should clap for these kids. It's a great accomplishment. This class, the Model UN here at Sandburg, has hosted the 5th competitive invitation in the suburban Chicago. You have excelled in athletic and co-curricular competition, including 2nd place state boys cross country, 2nd place state wrestling team, 2nd place state debate and public forum, 2nd place state speech and performance in the round, and 1st place in state extemporaneous public speaking. Luckily, I didn't have to do that. She did it up here. She did it up here. That was her. Many other athletic teams qualified for state competition, and more success maybe just around the corner, as spring sports have not yet concluded. The fall play, the Servant of Two Masters, the Winter Act One Acts, the spring musical, Titanic, were amazing performances and featured some of Sandburg's most talented seniors sitting here tonight. The band back there continues to make history. This year, Jazz One was selected to perform at the Illinois Music Educators Association Annual Conference and competed for a 2nd year in a row at the University of Illinois Super State Festival. And as a senior class sitting out here, you have been offered, now get this, you have been offered more than $5.6 million in scholarships to this class right here. And perhaps the most impressive accomplishment of the class of 2015 is the amazing generosity you have shown. This class of 2015 has dedicated close to 60,000 hours in service learning. 60,000 hours to the community. 92 of our seniors received the Cook County Sheriff Award, and 184 sitting out there volunteer for more 100 hours and are wearing the teal cords to celebrate this service. Student Council here at Sandburg High School has once again hosted the Veterans Luncheon for over 40 local veterans. And they've raised more than $14,000 for pediatric cancer research by going bald with St. Baldrick's. And with your peers across the district, you have raised more than $290,000 this year through Relay for Life, bringing the District 230 total to nearly $4 million in 18 years. Because of you, listen to this, because of you, the District 230 Relay is the largest youth organized fundraiser of its kind in the world, right here for District 230. Your compassion for others and your generosity should be applauded. And I hope you continue to help others as you step off the stage and into your future. For those going to college and entering the work world, I hope you will continue to give back as members of your communities. For those who have chosen to join the military, I salute you for your noble commitment and thank you for your service to our country. And as you look toward your future, I'm sure you have mixed emotions. There's excitement as you conclude your high school years and reflect on the memories you've made here. There's uncertainty as you take the next step, not knowing exactly what is to come, and there is hope as you take on new challenges and create your success. While everyone's personal definition of success may vary, I'm very fond of what Ralph Waldo Emerson once said, and I quote, "To laugh often and much, to win the respect of intelligent people and the affection of children, to earn the appreciation of honest critics and endure the betrayal of false friends, to appreciate beauty, to find the best in others, to leave the world a bit better, whether by a healthy child, a garden patch, or redeemed social condition, to know even one life has breathed easier because you have lived. This is to have succeeded. You have experienced the work you have put into your studies to shaping your school community to becoming the people you are today have prepared you for what lies ahead. And I may not be able to predict exactly what the future holds, but I can assure you that the education you have earned here at Sandburg High School has provided the foundation you will need to define your own success. Whatever your path, I know you will make us proud as Sandburg High School graduates. Congratulations, Eagles. And now, the moment you've been waiting for. It is time for me to confer to the Board of Education that these seniors have successfully met the Consolidated High School District 230 requirements for graduation and they comply with the regulations and laws required by the State of Illinois. At this time, I present the members of the Sandburg High School Class of 2015 to be awarded their diplomas.
Before we begin the awarding of diplomas, I ask that you join me in observing a moment of silence to remember two very, very special Eagles who will forever be in our hearts. Class of 2015 classmate Ryan Nash and Sandburg teacher and coach Jane Caliendo. Thank you. As we prepare to honor each of our students, please remember to be respectful of the dignity of this ceremony. Loud outbursts after a name is called may cause the name of the next student not to be heard. Please be respectful of your classmates and their families. Mr. Januszewski, Mr. Peterson, we're ready. Mrs. McGuire and Mr. Fertel, please assist the members of the class of 2015 to come forward to the stage. Whenever you're ready, gentlemen.
Alexis Abiduto, Carolyn Atta, Ahmad Abdelkader, Radi Abdallah, Motaz Abderman, Tamara Abdel Rahman, Hanin Abed, Sahar Abdullah, Daniela Abidalziz, Mohammed Abed, Mohammed Aburama, Moyo Abiona, Malik Abu Hamda, Yasmin Abu Samra, Alea Abu Naim, Ahmed Abu Hazna, Maryam Abu Syria, Mohammed Abu Rahman, Alyssa Asavio, Maluk Abu Sharif, Kenny Aguayo, Eduardo Acevedo, Lale Aksu, Regina Aduana, Natalie Alfano, Sarah Ahmad, Ashley Alfini, Nicole Elcordo, Emma Alley, Paul Alfaro, Abdullah Al-Jazara, Amara Al-Gadban, Katab Al-Katab, Gianna Ali, Andre Allen, Omar Al-Khatib, Alexander Altman, Lara Al-Kurdi, Bara Al-Zubi, Rianne Al-Tahir, Christopher Anderson, Tasniam Ali, Eduardo Arujo, James Amedio, Janica Kenise Arsenal, Allison Andrews, Amin Atia, Denise R.C., Nick Atkinson, Malik Atta, Samer Awad,
Michael Atkinson.
Jordan Babington.
Alu Dalapa Abudira.
Hannah Buffo.
Karma Azhir.
Perry Baines.
Casey Babcock.
Dimitri Bakutis.
Zayad Baluz.
Amber Banich.
Robert Baker.
Margaret Barra.
Alexander Baldovino III.
Mindungus Bartasunas.
Emily Barkowski.
Maria Bastillon.
Milda Bartasu Naite.
Megan Bean.
Melissa Bartok.
Christopher Beck.
Khalud Based.
Anthony Bensima.
Christian Becerra West.
Isabella Baradelli.
Stephen Berendt.
Gino Bertucci.
Matthew Benz Whedon.
Stephen Black.
Sarah Bernard.
Monica Blanco.
Patrick Bizke.
Kathleen Bolito.
Jillian Blair.
Julia Borchell.
William Bledsoe.
Natalie Bozzetti.
Emily Booth.
Sean Brogan.
Allison Boyce.
Darren Browers.
Daniel Britton.
Connor Brown.
Elizabeth Brooks.
Ryan Brown.
Michael Brower.
Colleen Bruton.
Emily Brown.
Matthew Budlove.
Tamante Brown.
Michael Burke.
Pavel Borenka.
Gregory Brzezinski.
Chloe Burns.
Ashley Cabrera.
Ilse Caballero.
Julia Cacheres.
Tressa Cassiato.
John Calzaretta.
Grace Call.
Rashid Carney.
Joanna Kepiak.
Connor Carper.
Robert Carpenter.
Thomas Carver.
Matthew Carroll.
Alfonso Cerna.
Luis Cazares.
Megan Siscato.
Guy Cesario.
Timothy Chesna.
Austin Shadhari.
Giovanni Chileda.
Cole Schleen.
Emily Sibich.
Paul Chumura.
Sarah Cinquapalmi.
Carolyn Cizak.
Nicole Cody.
Eric Kokanig.
Jacob Colby.
Matthew Colicino.
Janae Collins.
Colin Collery.
Caitlin Connors.
Grace Connolly.
Nicholas Connolly.
Annie Connolly.
Rachel Connors.
Patrick Connolly.
Ethan Cook.
Kevin Conrad.
Caitlin Costa.
Brett Coppins.
Austin Crisanti.
Catherine Crabb.
Gerald Kraus.
Claire Crotty.
Matthew Sewell.
Cody Cummins.
Daniel DeBobna.
Vakara Shikoski.
Tyler Davenport.
Jake Dahlstrom.
Cassidy Dawshek.
Abigail Davies.
Nicole Dekovich.
Margaret Debski.
Brandon Danowski.
Zachary Degenhart.
Fotis Demogerantis.
Anastasios Demogerantis.
Brendan Dempsey.
Lambros Demogerantis.
Rachel De Rivera.
Tyler Dempsey.
Liliana Diaz.
Kristen Deani.
Brian DeLallo.
Troy Dignan.
Rachel Dister.
Alexa D'Imperio.
Patrick Doherty.
Ethan Doe.
Morgan Donahue.
Sarah Dolitsky.
Matthew Donnelly.
Karina Don.
Corey Duffy.
Jonathan Doyle.
Roman Duran.
Lauren Duffy.
Daniel Jedkoviak.
Michelle Girda.
Boris Zunza.
Bogdan Zunza.
Alexander Egan.
Rebecca Dvorak.
Matthew Eifrid.
Kaylin Eckharto.
Kajitin Elayan.
Janine Elagna.
Dina Elbogadi.
Wasim Elayan.
Nadine Al-Khatib.
Aslam Al-Hakim.
Michael Engel.
Jacqueline Elson.
Roger Erickson.
Jason Anguida.
Kenneth Evans.
Christina Ernst.
Kathleen Fabular.
Jocelyn Fabing.
Hedda Falahi.
Nicholas Falk.
Jay Farkas.
Christian Fandel.
Jack Ferguson.
Abigail Farrell.
Alexander Fielding.
Michael Farino.
Sarah Finn.
Zachary Fiolik.
Daniel Fisher.
Colleen Finucane.
Catherine Flaherty.
Edward Fitzgibbon.
Jesse Flores.
Kelly Fleming.
James Foley.
Aya Fanash.
Rachel Fox.
Rafina Fomai.
Justin Frankenbach.
Mason France.
Zachary Freeman.
Eric Franklin.
Catherine Frostman.
Corey French.
Gregory Fuller.
Matthew Frostman.
Mackenzie Gaddis.
Hannah Funk.
Liam Gallagher.
Vincent Galgano.
Ryan Galvin.
Felicion Galahar.
Alexandra Gary.
Niall Garcia.
Alexandria Gentile.
Francisco Gasca.
Lance George.
Jasmine George.
Taylor Gestis.
Savis Giorgio.
Krista Galarski.
Ryan Geary.
Marco Giorango.
Jeremy Gill.
Antonio Gitzi.
Anna Gerlich.
Ethan Goldstein.
Kelsey Glasscott.
Alexis Good.
Catherine Gansch.
Brett Gogeil.
Madison Gorecki.
Stephen Grice.
Madeline Galgel.
David Grimaldo.
Ryan Greasy.
Kathleen Grushka.
Noah Grudowski.
Crystal Greslow.
Danielle Grivas.
Vincent Gudowskis.
Caitlin Grismek.
Daisy Gutierrez.
Mary Kate Judasi.
Eric Guzman.
Victoria Gutierrez.
Jenna Haddad.
Janine Haddad.
Rana Hagag.
Stephanie Hartel.
Abdullah Hamed.
Enes Hedjusef.
Maureen Hand.
Omar Hamad.
Antoinette Hansen.
Madeline Hanley.
Lewis Harrison.
Corey Hardesty.
Syed Aldeen Hassan.
Musa Hassan.
Sarah Howe.
Angela Hatcher.
Madeline Hayes.
Daniel Hawkins.
David Helminiak.
Brett Heimerl.
Samantha Henniger.
Casey Hennessy.
Geraldine Hernandez.
Emily Herman.
Graham Heville.
Kyle Herter.
Jamie Hill.
Megan Higgins.
Megan Hiddle.
Michael Hind.
Michael Hoffman.
Jacob Natovich.
Michael Horvath.
Elizabeth Horn.
Alex Huff.
James Hottinger.
Alyssa Holquist.
Emily Huffnagel.
Christian Ibera.
Jacob Hyde.
Maj Ibrahim.
Jasmine Ibarra.
Luis Irizarry.
Angela Ignarski.
Nora Issa.
Mohammed Ishmael.
Jacob Jahimiak.
Nur Issa.
Samantha Jacobs.
Natalie Jahimiak.
Lana Jamal.
James Yeager.
John Jennison.
Jacob Jarzabek.
Rachel Johnson.
Kira Jaworek.
Carrie Joyner.
Lavelle Johnson.
Mirjana Jovanovic.
Samantha Johnson.
Sylvia Jerkowski.
Giovanni Jones.
Hafsa Kagzi.
Nicola Jeresat.
Tasir Khalil.
Brandon Kazmarek.
Lucas Kendrotas.
Rachel Kalabic.
Patricia Carunzos.
Ashley Kahlberg.
Sarah Karstens.
Alexandria Kappel.
Hadil Kashkish.
Katarina Karras.
Kyle Casper.
Alicia Carunzos.
Griffin Kazmerzak.
Colton Casper.
Andrea Kelly.
Julie Kaspersky.
Kate Kelly.
Daniel Kiefer.
Robert Kelly.
Granny Kelly.
Ibtisam Kesba.
Maura Kelly.
Christopher Corey.
Aaron Kenny.
Alexandra Kickert.
Arij Khan.
Nathaniel Kim.
Angel Corey.
Callahan Klein.
Nick Kisana.
Michael Klamowski.
Paul Allen Kincaid.
Samantha Knight.
Ricky Klein.
Benjamin Kossiper.
Jake Clovens.
Arlen Kolimia.
Zachary Kosinski.
Hubert Komar.
Nicholas Kajonis.
Tyler Konziolka.
Joshua Kolojechuk.
Alec Coppers.
Amy Konashevsky.
Thomas Krzyzewski.
Valerie Kowalski.
Ian Kranz.
Oliver Kramer.
James Krejci.
Eric Kraus.
Kyle Kroll.
Annabella Kreischer.
Andrew Kruzinga.
Alexa Crookton.
Emily Kruzinowski.
Sarah Cruz.
Natalie Christen.
Catherine Cruz.
Michelle Kulovitz.
Sarah Kukul.
Daniel Cusper.
John Kummerer.
Ryan Kwasinski.
Jacob Quiet.
Maria Lagon.
June Kwan.
Kyle Lahusik.
Nicole Leahy.
James Landgraf.
Alexis Laird.
Aurelie Lara.
Leah Lane.
Rachel Lattice.
Alexandra Laskowska.
Michael Lawler.
Shane Lavery.
Alyssa Lee.
Annie Liebert.
Renee Letts.
Jeffrey Lehman.
David Leva.
Matthew Lavigne.
Kelly Licata.
Alicia Liashko.
Ethan Lim.
Nathan Liebert.
Kevin Lapuma.
Timothy Lipkowski.
Jordan Loeffler.
Kelly Latrenta.
Alyssa Lopez.
Matthew Long.
Mario Lopez.
Jamie Lopez.
Gabriel Lucalescu.
Alexandra Lucic.
Tyler Luke.
Michael Lucas.
Matthew Luza.
Tiffany Lacusanas.
Julia Luzinski.
Molly Maeve Lusk.
Katie Lynn.
Sheridan Lynch.
Musa Mali.
Riley Livers.
Mark Masick.
Alex Mecca.
Celine Madonia.
Edward Mashela.
Mary Majerez.
Kevin Mahoney.
Christian Macklin.
Jackie Magda.
Mary Mangila.
Sammy Malowski.
Michael Marasa.
Jason Manning.
John Markey.
Anthony Merrick.
Alexandros Marneris.
Caitlin Markey.
Alec Martinez.
Janan Moreau.
Abraham Massoud.
Bisher Martini.
Rachel Matthew.
Lindsay Matea.
Lael Mathis.
Carly Mathis.
Brandon Matthews.
Megan Matre.
Robert Maxfield.
Carolyn Matias.
Kevin McCormick.
Lauren McCoy.
Madeline McCormick.
Hannah McCormick.
Rachel McDonald.
Hannah McCory.
Taylor McGiles.
Kyle McDougall.
Brian McMahon.
Amari McGee.
Rebecca McWilliams.
Michael McKay.
Megan Meck.
Conal McNamara.
Julian Mercado.
Ryan Meager.
Patricia Meza.
Alyssa Malone.
Zachary Makula.
Jason Mershan.
Jonathan Malazzo.
Kenneth Michalowski.
Paulius Menekes.
Cameron Makuta.
Aya Miziad.
Seth Miller.
Amira Mohammed.
Ross Maziris.
Anne Mokate.
Moriah Mobley.
Conrad Morziki.
Wasim Mohammed.
Mark Monier.
Alyssa Moan.
Miriam Mansour.
Megan Mokate.
Danielle Moran.
Samantha Molda.
Samantha Murphy.
Scott Mooney.
Naveen Musa.
Mutaz Matoya.
Roshni Nayak.
Hannah Murray.
Olivia Nezapur.
Ann Mustafa.
Hannah Nitka.
Cecilia Nakritia.
Ann Noonan.
Eric Nelson.
Alec Novelli.
Patrick Newson.
Alexis Nunez.
Alexa Nicastro.
Leah Oblina.
Elena Nicholson.
Ibrahim O'Day.
Mohammed Nofal.
Abigail Oklishan.
Rania Nofal.
Shannon O'Leary.
Tyler Norton.
Molly O'Mara.
Stephen Novarita.
Timothy Orth.
Lisandro Nunez.
Tamiwa Osalaja.
Sean O'Brien.
Tess O'Toole.
Sarah O'Donnell.
Anna Palermo.
Faithful Oladeji.
Jason Palumbo.
Caitlin Olson.
Jennifer Pinozo.
Taylor O'Mara.
Dean Papadopoulos.
Daniel Ormond.
Ronald Orellana.
Teresa Ortiz.
Elena Papanastos.
Randy Osterman.
Stephanie Pappas.
Danielle Pecos.
Ryan Parthamore.
Adolfo Palomares.
Dhruvin Patel.
Neil Panaga.
Tesh Patel.
Alyssa Panzella.
Jacob Pavletic.
Lauren Pappen.
Michael Pollock.
Stefan Pappas.
Matthew Pedraza.
Joseph Parrish.
Ashley Perk.
Dovidas Pashkavajus.
Madison Petrusevsky.
Jill Patel.
Deshaun Phelps.
Ashley Patterson.
Anna Petkevich.
Samuel Pavlatik.
Alexander Petura.
Peter Paxinos.
Madeline Poole.
Teresa Pellegrino.
Lorenzo Price.
Jakari Person.
Katrina Prisby.
Michaela Petrusevsky.
Mohammed Kashmir.
Kyle Phillips.
Tyler Quinn.
Mary Kate Pipolo.
Nadine Rafati.
Imantis Plaris.
Mohammed Ramahi.
Joshua Poulos.
Ada Rasmussen.
Kayla Pryor.
Carmel Restruso.
Alex Patak.
Haley Rex.
Noor Kashmir.
Austin Rice.
Tamar Karan.
Jacqueline Rico.
Nikki Rajewski.
Nisha Riley.
Joseph Randolph.
Leah Roberts.
Yasmin Rasuli.
Kyle Robinson.
Quinlan Reeves.
James Roach.
Jacob Reyes.
Anthony Rodriguez.
Justin Richards.
Benjamin Roeder.
Lauren Rybel.
Monica Roselli.
Tatiana Rivera.
Taylor Rutt.
Maya Robin.
Michelle Rubino.
James Robley.
Geronimo Ruiz.
Andres Rodriguez.
Jared Saba.
Christian Rodriguez.
Laith Sadat,
Amy Rokaitis,
Mohammed Salah,
Tyler Roseman,
Alyssa Salazar,
Catherine Rowan,
Nail Sali,
Brian Ruckman,
Tanya Samargia,
Matthew Rusnak,
Alexander Sandoval,
Francesca Sabin,
Nika Santangelo,
Amani Safadi,
Adam Sarama,
Mohanad Salah,
Brendan Salters,
David Salazar,
Riley Scanlon,
Hassan Samara,
Haley Schott,
Rosalie Sampona,
Justin Schneider,
Casey Sanders,
Alyssa Schuler,
Gabrielle Sengasti,
Rebecca Shoemaker,
Craig Santo,
Adesia Scott,
Ashley Saris,
Brittany Saratella,
Michael Sailors,
Cassandra Shanklin,
John Scavo,
Amelie Shelby,
Jonathan Schaefer,
Trent Sichelski,
Caitlin Schrader,
Ariana Simmons,
Lauren Schultz,
Rick Sisko,
Daniela Skialaba,
Adam Skoransky,
Samantha Selly,
Colin Slattery,
Ariliz Servin,
Dorota Slowakowski,
Christina Shahata,
Brian Smith,
Sydney Shelton,
Eric Smith,
Joseph Signori,
Alexandra Sobel,
Brandon Siniowski,
Elizabeth Sokol,
Mason Siwa,
Emmanuel Solorzano,
Kaylin Slater,
Sarah Spear,
Thomas Slattery,
Devin Stansu,
Austin J. Smith,
Antigone Stathakis,
Eric Smith,
Robert Stoudahar,
Nicole Smith,
Jacob Stefanich,
Michael Saffel,
Dylan Steffens,
Sarah Sorpassa,
Richard Stevens,
Hannah Stamm,
Kyle Stock,
Laura Stark,
Christina Staunches,
Lacey Statkus,
Trisha Sullivan,
Ethan Stefan,
Connor Stratton,
Elisa Stefanski,
Francesca Strolia,
John Steffick,
Nizreen Sugayer,
Luke Stewart,
Aiden Summers,
Gabrielle Stolarik,
Caitlin Swaw,
Brooke Stozek,
Ryan Swice,
Maureen Strode,
Kaylee Simchek,
Daniel Stribel,
Hannah Tacker,
Megan Sullivan,
Suzanne Targos,
William Sullivan,
Michelle Tyson,
Nicholas Swanson,
Clara Tomasek,
Margaret Sweeney,
Kiera Towns,
James Szymanski,
Amanda Trezik.
Jake Tablerian.
Dominic Trezbunia.
Mohammed Tahan.
Mary Catherine Turek.
Kimberly Tenorio.
Dreshti Upadhyay.
Anna Thompson.
Joseph Vaquero.
Monique Torres.
Adrian Velades.
Albert Tracy.
Kyle Van Stedham.
Thomas Trickolas.
Jeffrey Vargas.
Evan Sukanaris.
Emmanuel Velasquez.
Anodari Unambayar.
Rachel Vetter.
Jenna Vaccaro.
Emily Vlahakis.
Iris Vikas.
Evagolos Voris.
Adam Valiga.
Tiana Vukanic.
Julianne Vanna.
Sheila Walsh.
Kristen Vari.
Grace Ward.
Jesse Walk.
Joel Weber.
Dan Victoria.
Bradley Weisgerber.
T.J. Vorva.
Morgan Workmeister.
Nicholas Vranis.
Carly Whiteford.
Brady Walter.
Taylor Willett.
Sydney Watkins.
Kieran Willis.
Kelsey Wegg.
Rachel Witt.
Trisha Welch.
Stephen Watowitz.
Brittany White.
Gunnar Wren.
Allison Wickstrom.
Jessica Yazbek.
Colleen Williams.
Amir Youssef.
Trevor Winans.
Eric Zajcik.
Austin Wojcik.
Kumail Zaidi.
Nicholas Wood.
Kristen Zarati.
Iyad Zubi.
Mallory Zeiler.
Samantha Youngworth.
Natalie Zielinski.
Katarina Zachary.
Kais Zorub.
Olivia Zajcik.
Holly Zylo.
Rebecca Zaragoza.
Isam Abu Ghazali.
Zachary Zavad.
Sierra Nichols.
Mitchell Zeiler. Leah Zielinskis. Madeline Zedlewski.
Now hang on to your caps for just 30 more seconds, graduates. Just one more announcement. Before we conclude tonight's ceremony, please note, ladies and gentlemen, that I will be asking our graduates to exit from the stadium at the south end of the field. We ask that all parents and guests remain seated until our graduates have exited from the stadium. In closing, we have said many, many times that the strength of Carl Sandburg High School is found in the people that make up its community. That strength was developed by those who came before us, has been carried on by those of us here this evening, and will continue with those who follow us. At this time, to officially recognize, hey, everybody, stand up, stand up. to officially recognize. Oh, it's too late.